Hello everyone, welcome to this bonus lesson in your arms and hands course. So up until this lesson, you've had courses that are isolated by the movement that you're learning. And in this class, in this lesson, we're going to be doing something a little bit different. What's going to happen is I am going to be putting on some music, four tracks, one after the other. There's a Alegrías by Chano Lobato. There's a tangos that follows, sung by Pastora Pavón, whose stage name was La Niña de los Peines. The third one is a taranta by guitarist Vicente Amigo. And the fourth one is a guajira by Rafael Jimenez. So these four tracks were really made, they were sung or played for cante or guitar, for singing or guitar. So no dancer was present when they were recording these. Therefore, we're not doing any footwork. There's no time or place for that in these. It's really all about the cante or the guitar. So in that way, because of that, we're going to just be working on marking, doing our arms, keeping the compás, working through the different melodies by using a lot of what you've already learned in your arms course. And I might throw in some new stuff as well. Your job is just to follow along. I'm going to improvise through four pieces, through all four pieces. And just like in a live class, just follow me as best you can. The goal here is not only to allow you 20 full minutes of arm work that you can do as a practice, but also to get you thinking about how to hear a piece of music, hear a palo, a style of flamenco, and to start integrating your marking steps and your arm movements into that style, whatever you're hearing, okay? So that there's some more sense of fluidity and it's coming from your muscle memory. It's coming from this natural place that's storing all of the things that you're learning. So all of the new movements that you're integrating into your body. Okay, so again, we're gonna start with alegrías. The next one is tango. So we've gone from a 12 count alegrías to a 4 count tangos to taranta, which is without compás, meaning that it doesn't have a steady beat. It's free. We call it a freestyle. And then the fourth one, guajira, which you can think of also as a 12 count. You can sometimes feel it though more in beats of three. Okay, so have fun, follow along. And then when you get comfortable, confident, you can start to integrate or improvise your own material with these songs or with other songs that you find that speak to you and that inspire movement. Okay, let's go.
Ay, que tanto tranquila y guayame, ella vaquita de la India, rebujadita con limón verde, ella vaquita de la India, y rebujadita con limón verde, cuando va andando niña, cuando va andando, que gane la hirosa. Va derramando, prima, va derramando, cuando va andando, chica, la tiene el trocaje malo, hay puente feo y la isla. Chica, la llena el troca en aero, y es un rito tan bonito que lo mejor de el mundo entero. en un rincón tan bonito que lo mejor de mí, el mundo entero, y en ese rinconcito tan rechazado, el fondo de su cielo, nadie ha pintado, y los botones primados de su sabina, y le dan a ser paisaje, la gracia a mí.
Thank you. Thank you.
Y mi mulata un tarrón. Y mi mulata un tarrón de azúcar. Canela hecho y limpiando. Será el pecho quitarme de corazón. Ay, de corazón. Ella vive con el don. Ella vive con el don, ya ninguno hombre maltrata, ni si la llama ni trata, es más dulce que la una que ninguna, ay, la mejor es la mulata. Si no quiere tu papá, se lo dice a tu mamá, que hermosísima tu amado. Tengo una casa en La Habana destinada para ti. Piso de plataforma para ti, blanca paloma, traigo yo la flor de lis, ay, la flor de lis. ¿Cómo quieres que te abra? ¿Cómo quieres que te abra la puertecita de mi judío, ay, de mi judío? Esta mi guarda entró, dueñecita del corazón mío, la dueña. Para que me desprecia. Es mi mulata un tarrón de azúcar, un canela hecho que limpiando se la pecho quitar mal del corazón, ay, del corazón. Ya ningún hombre maltrata. Thank you.